We've got a location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract El Cerebro.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
If El Cerebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it? Is up. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'll move into position.
Down the helo.
Enemy down.
Gotcha.
My apologies. I think you can see why I might allow myself to be excited, though. This is a disturbing development. Disturbing development.
Don't blame you at all.
I mean, you don't look like the sort who'd work for Santa Blanca, which means you're likely with the American government, which implies I'm in for an extended disruption on my plans.
You'll adjust.
I don't have to adjust. I plotted all this out already. Weeks ago, in fact. Maybe months. I just need to activate contingency plan Alpha Set 984.
Which is?
Going along with whatever you fine people want me to do, of course. At least for now. It maximizes my
time. Wait.
Entrego las armas.
She thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back. Or she'll worry. I could fire myself out of the back hatch.
I'd prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanol, I mean, in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. What am I talking? Scrubbing? No. I mean, scrubbing needs two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for any people.
That's so.
I want suspects for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. It's probably best I don't call Lydia till I have a real solution. Did I mention I know her? Do you know her?
Haven't yet had the pleasure.
Wait a minute! Unmanned submersible! That's the solution! Why do we even bother putting people in the sub?
No idea, pal. We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Está bien, me rindo!
Ma'am, Nidia will be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your high and your hypocritical war on drugs. Are you taking me to Nidia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison? Where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the Jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro.
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. A sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel's submarine fleet out of business. It could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on.
Here's a lesson in cocaineonomics. The biggest mistake most people make is focusing solely on the product. Claro, you need something to sell, but that's not where you make the money.
1 kilo of coca leaves costs about $1.50. It takes 400 kilos of coca leaves to make 1 kilo of cocaine. Even when turned into cocaine base, a kilo is only worth 1,200 in Bolivia.
However, every time you cross a border, the value increases.
Once we reach Colombia, it's already 2,200. We hit southern Mexico, 12,000. Cross the border into Texas, 20,000. New York City, our $1,200 investment is now worth 35,000. Paris, London, 68,000 to 74,000.
It's a pipeline that carries the product to the people that need it. Sustenance for the thirsty. Once in place, the pipeline feeds itself.
Workers, vehicles, wages, bribes.
But when there's a clog in the pipe...
They took out another shipment. We lost 7 tons last week.
4 planes the week before?
The water backs up.
There's too much surplus. We can't keep it secure.
My men are selling to each other.
We can't pay people if they're not moving product.
They're kidnapping civilians for ransom money.
Too much water.
We have to take Valeria and go.
He'll kill us before we leave the country.
Then what's the answer?
When I find it, I'll let you know.
And you drown.